Reverend, this is some of our dear father's secret herbal recipe.
My mother spoke of the judge often. An upstanding and righteous man, a real credit to the family.
Look here, Reverend, this is a pretty strong herbal recipe. It might not agree with you.
Why, Mr. Walton, you enjoyed the judge's recipe countless times, and I don't believe it ever disagreed with you, did it?
No, ma'am.
Reverend, does the recipe disagree with you?
Tastes fine.
Is it pure?
Oh, it is pure as usual.
Our father, the judge, used to say that elixirs and herbal recipes brought the pioneers through many trying times. And he himself lived to the ripe old age of 87.
My mother used to point to your father as a man of unfailing vigor.
Yes, indeed, ladies, Miss Emily. This is a fine, pure old recipe. It's pretty strong medicine.
Strong? Why, my sister and I have used Papa's recipe every day for years, and we've never been troubled with liver ailments or catarrh.
At divinity school, they gave me an elixir when I was afflicted with catarrh. It was vile. And this is... It's tasty.
It is such a sweet surprise to see you, Cousin Matthew. I don't believe we've seen your mother, Cousin Sarah, since 1913. Or was it 1915, sister? 1914, sister. Now, Reverend, you must have another cup. It is good for you.
Well, here's to getting rid of our guitar.
Oh. John Boy, what time did Reverend Fordwick go to the Baldwins?
About 11.
Then he should be back by now. Well, I'm sure Grandpa won't let him come to any harm.
Of course not.
Oh, I want to be in that number, yes, I do. When the stage go marching in, when the road is all of yonder, when the road is all of yonder, when the road is all of yonder, I'll be there.
Neighbors and friends, I want to thank...
When the roll is called up yonder, when the roll is called up yonder, when the roll is called up yonder.
Tasty.